And so I'm writing to you in the hope that your magazine will sponsor my trip. I believe National Geographic to be of the highest international repute. The trip will take me through some of the most beautiful and barren country the desert can show. I'm enclosing a map of my proposed route from Alice Springs to Ayers Rock, then on through the Western Desert to the Indian Ocean. I have three camels and one small calf, trained and ready to go. They are perfectly reliable beasts. Their names are Duki, Bob, Zelly, and baby Goliath. I am well aware of the hardship I will be facing, and the first to admit I am remarkably unqualified for such a hazardous undertaking. But this is precisely the point of my journey. I'd like to think an ordinary person is capable of anything. I look forward to hearing from you in the near future. Yours faithfully, Robyn Davidson.